Resisted inversion. Sit on a chair or on the floor. Put the inner borders of your big toes together. Press the inner borders of your big toes together.